an unbelievable goal on 44 minutes through the boot of Conan Byrne. Spotting Supple off his line, Byrne hit the net from inside his own half. A goal of real quality, Byrne's 100th goal in an illustrious League of Ireland career.